Hey guys, Jeff Goldtrap in Nashville. Will I go to jail for failing my drug screen? Well, that all depends. Is it your first drug screen failure? Is it your second, your third? Is the probation officer surprised if you don't fail your drug screen? You know, I don't know the particulars of your case. I can tell you that if you fail a drug screen, you can, underline can, go to jail. Will you go to jail? You know, I hope not, but some judges are tougher than others. Some judges are more lenient than others. Some judges understand the idea of recovery. So if you have a drug problem, there are ways that you might address that, ways that your probation officer might help you, maybe some treatment. In many counties now, there are recovery courts, you might hear them called drug courts, that help people who have drug problems. Now, if you fail your drug screen, not because you have a drug problem, but just because you enjoy using marijuana or cocaine or methamphetamines and you're not about to quit, well, then you need to go to jail. Probation is not for you. So, will I go to jail? I don't know if you will. I know that you can. So treat it carefully. Get a lawyer and get ahead of this problem. I'm Jeff Goldtrap. If I can help you, reach out. There'll be a lot of ways to find me. Like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.